Ito ang ginanap na Senate hearing on fake news online. Sa videong ito, may kitang tinatanong ni dating Senador Trillanes, sina Mike Lopez at RJ Nieto aka Thinking Pinoy tungkol sa pinost na larawan nila na nasa harap ng pinto ng opisina ni dating Senador Laila De Lima na di umano'y nagsasaya raw ang dalawa sa pagkakulong na senadora. Painggan natin ang kanilang sagot dito.
Anong iniisip niyo dyan? What's that for? Please. Parang it's a sick joke. Diba? Nagtutuwa kayo, nagdidiwang kayo doon sa isang taong nakakulong. Well, unjustly, let me just stress. Unjustly. So, that's the kind of mindset that you have. Yun ang sinasabi ko na huwag tayong ganyan. Diba?
Tapos mo nung...
it's open to interpretation, Senator Trillanes.
Then tell me your interpretation, please.
That's my own post, and I don't have to tell you how it should be interpreted.
Well,
it's up to you because I never said anything there that demeans Senator De Lima.
Okay. Yan yung sinasabi niyo, no? Ngayon sa akin dito, parang it's a sick joke. 'Di ba? Nagtutuwa kayo, nagdidiwang kayo doon sa isang taong nakakulong.
Well,
unjustly, let me just stress, unjustly. So, that's the kind of mindset that you have. Yun ang sinasabi ko na, huwag tayong ganyan, di ba? Alam nyo, sabi ko, ako nakulong ako, ha? And, hindi maganda experience yon. I wouldn't wish that to anyone. Pero, eto nagdidiwang kayo, eh. That's my point. Dito, di ba? Hindi necessary yan. You can speak your mind out. You can promote Duterte, defend Duterte, and explain his policies. Pero, those things are not necessary. That's just my point. Okay, anyway, I have addressed my concerns sa inyo. Alam nyo, ultimately, what's right and what's wrong. Now, pupunta tayo kay... for that matter, just going back to that photo kay Senator De Lima, would you at least apologize to the senator for that?
No, sir. Masaya po kami nakadetain siya.
Masaya kayo?
Opo. And I'm entitled to my own political opinion.
Yes, you're entitled to your own sick opinion. Okay, I'm done with you.